be prepared to make a sacrifice evil, throw another hero into the hellhole. There are enemies in your dungeon. Payday. There are enemies in your dungeon. Enemies have entered the dungeon. Thank you. There are enemies in your dungeon. Payday. Enemies have entered the dungeon. Enemies have entered the dungeon. Thank you. Enemies have entered the dungeon. The fabulous Evil's armies had reached the city. Yaina, however, was long gone.
Then I suppose I'll just have to take it out on the inhabitants. Forward! Oh, haven't you plunged enough cities into ruin?
Is that a trick question?
I'll admit I could have saved myself the question. You monster! Thanks!
Sadly, one of the hero's mighty champions lived in the city. Ronin, whose cliché-soaked name we stole one-to-one from another universe, had retired here and was anything but pleased to see evil creatures. However, whoever put that sanctimonious do-gooder's lights out permanently was sure to be richly rewarded.
Reward or not, it'll be fun. Come on, fight!
The great champion Ronin hit the floor. The radiant with happiness evil was extremely pleased. At the same time, this anti-heroic act was generously rewarded.
Another city destroyed.
You were so evil and cruel.
Thanks, that's really nice of you.
I despise you.
Careful now. Hate leads to the dark side.
The graveyard. Excellent. Here we should be able to find the rest of the corpse dust.
Get a move on, people! Loot those graves!
My toenails are curling. Looting graves? How repulsive!
Yeah. Go share your moral outrage with someone who cares.
The graveyard's ludicrous guards had been retired. Good thing for the gravedigger, who didn't have to go far this time. Enemies have entered the dungeon. Payday. Enemies have entered the dungeon. There are enemies in your dungeon. It's payday. Thank you. There are enemies in your dungeon.
If this is Christmas, I'd like to be invited to the New Year's Eve party.
The far-sighted evil had discovered a modest little centaur camp. Like any good, nature-loving being, the horrible evil immediately wanted to convert this area into a nature reserve. Of course, that meant that everything that was in the way had to go. Oh, those poor centaurs. Unfortunately, they had to die for the good of the greater evil. Hunt for the centaur toenails was going well. The ruthless evil was entirely consumed by hunting fever. It just had to make sure it avoided any animal protectionists. It was done. The last centaur, had lost its toenail, which the eager evil quickly sacrificed to the hellhole. As it did so, it realized that every centaur actually had four of the stupid things. Naturally, that would have made it was done. All of the required corpse dust had been sacrificed to the hellhole. The master of this task evil patted itself on the back, right before it remembered the spiked metal gloves. Ouch. Finally, it was done. The last ingredient had been thrown into the hellhole. The victorious evil patted itself on the back in triumph. The hellhole began to bubble and make fart noises. Something in the middle whirled wildly while it slowly grew. The sound that caused it could be seen as a demonic litany, but upon listening closer, one recognized a joyful whee! It was the Pit Fiend, who now emerged from the whirlpool with a wild laugh. Laugh. Oh, do I do that? Okay.
Prince of Darkness, obey my orders, and of course those of the Absolute Evil. You mighty Pit Fiend, cruelest of the cruel.
His name is Crowley.
I beg your pardon?
It says here in the script the Pit Fiend's name is Crowley. Not that it's important since he doesn't speak, but I just wanted to mention it.
All right, Crowley. You, Crowley, will help us defeat Yaina Overproud. We will transform this world into an image of hell!
Daughter, try to defeat your evilness. I still haven't given up on you. Fight it! Use all your willpower!
Oh, Father, I'm still here. I'm trying. Well, now and then, at least.
But my evil self won't let me talk about it. It refuses to hear my arguments and...
It doesn't care what you say!
How often do I have to tell you?
The pit fiend Crowley listened to Talia's inner quarrel and grumbled at Thanos' words. Non-residents of Hell were so annoying. Thanos disappeared after the evil Talia's rant and tirade of insults. She then turned to Crowley.
Come, pit fiend! I mean Crowley! Let's get that accursed magician! Yaina Overproud! Your days are numbered.
The storm.